Hi, I'm Jerry Fogetti. I'm a senior executive in the media marketing promotional areas of both traditional and digital media for over 25 years. I've worked for such companies as News Corporation, various divisions within News Corporation, such as the freestanding inserts and in-store division, out-of-home magazines, both business-to-business and business-to-consumer, as well as launched early-stage internet companies and a direct broadcast satellite division of News Corporation, as well as most recently the Newspaper National Network. Some of my greatest accomplishments that I've had at News Corporation specifically were I started and launched the in-store division, which we competed against a company called ACT Media, which was the dominant player in the out-of-home space. I created a unique selling approach to compete against them, and in less than a year was able to secure 6 of the top 10 DMA, had exclusive long-term agreements, which put significant competitive pressure against ACT Media. And within a two-year period, the parent company, Heritage Media, approached us and decided to sell us their entire company for a total of $1.1 billion. So that was like the minnow swallowing the whale. And as part of the acquisition of Heritage Media, what I was responsible for was working, heading up the team, both evaluating the acquisition as well as looking at transitioning and integrating within News Corporation the three divisions. And as part of the evaluation, I strongly recommended that we sell off one of the non-core pieces of business. It was a $200 million divestiture, which actually, in hindsight, worked out very well. In addition, at News America Marketing, this was two freestanding insert companies that we acquired. They were both losing over $70 million. I combined these two companies and made them into one division and turned that $70 million loss into a break-even in less than 2 years and a profit of over $125 million a year in less than five, with total revenues of over $500 million. One of my other biggest accomplishments was when I was at News Corporation and I worked on the acquisition of Ziff Davis Business Publications. It was a $325 million acquisition that I worked on, and in less than 4 years we were able to grow the business, and I had a chief operating and chief financial role in that division, and we grew it to be able to sell it for $900 million within less than 4 years to both Reed Elsevier and McGraw-Hill. Most recently, I've spent a significant amount of time at the Newspaper National Network, which is basically the national sales arm for the entire newspaper industry. It's owned by 27 of the largest newspaper chains in the country. So, and part of my responsibility was to transition that from a standard traditional media to more of a digital platform. So they're able to sell multiple types of media, not just a traditional one. And I was able to do that and create some platforms that not only complemented Yahoo, but competed against Yahoo and others in that same space. In a new situation, I typically go in, spend a significant amount of time listening, finding out what the challenges are, finding out what the needs are, and coming up with a plan to address all those problems. One of the things that I have a unique ability to do is not only get parachuted in to handle situations, but I take on situations that most people say no or afraid to handle. What I'd like to do is run a company somewhere between $20 and $150 million. Basically, the media, out-of-home, promotional market that is either in the digital arena right now or is in the traditional and is struggling with trying to figure out ways of how to grow it and transform into the digital while at the same time securing the revenue streams that they have from their base business and create brand extensions, because many of the media companies have significant content, great value in their brands. They just haven't had the opportunity to exploit them and to take advantage of them and play more offense than defense. I understand how the private equity world works. For the past year, I've been working as a consultant advising private equity firms as well as private companies and how to take their companies and grow them And so I'm used to the merger and acquisition world, as well as running the companies and growing them significantly, and then eventually divesting them if the situation is appealing. And if I find the right opportunity where I'm able to run a business, relocation is not a problem at all. My passion's outside of business. I play softball every weekend, kayak, jog, exercise, do some volunteer work, and basically, I like to do anything that's outdoors and active.